How are you, children? I believe you're fine. Today we are going to look at comparing mass. Comparing mass using a beam balance. So, mass is measured in kilograms. Mass is measured in kilograms or grams. We can also give you kilograms. So, when you are measuring mass, use kilograms or grams. When you go to the butcher, you find that there is a weighing scale that is electric or digital. Let me use the word digital. Where they put the amount of the stuff and then it gives you the price. We also have the standard measuring gauge, and that is where they use 1 kilogram of a metallic stone to measure. So they put there that equivalent of that stone of 1 kg together with the stuff that is being compared. So when they balance, they can give you the same heaviness. So here we have tried to draw here the beam balance, whereby on a beam balance we use to measure also or to compare mass. Now, if you find that they have drawn a beam balance and the bar here, it is on the same level, just know whatever they are comparing has balance. Even if they ask you 2 kgs of cotton wool and 2 kgs of stone, so long as they have used 2 kgs and 2 kgs, they are of the same mass. There is none that is heavier than the other. There, it is 2 kgs of cotton wool and 2 kgs of the stone, and they have asked you to tell us which one is heavier. They are of the same mass. And the same is equivalent to this particular drawing here. It shows that they have balance, so they are the same. Now, if you come here, you find that the bar has actually twisted and leaned on one side. When it is like this, it shows that A is heavier than B. So whatever stuff is put here is more than the stuff that is in B. So this one has not balanced. A is heavier than B. Or B is lighter. So here B is lighter. That's why it has gone up. So it is lighter. Now if you come to this particular one here, the last drawing, you find that A has been lifted up. So it means that here A is lighter and B is heavier. And B is heavier. So here they can use different numbers, either 1 kilogram and 2 kilogram, to show that there is a difference. So what you are going to do on page 89 of the primary mathematics, do that particular exercise, compare the masses of those items that have been put on the beam balance, and answer the questions, and then send the work to me through the model. Until we meet in the next lesson, continue learning.